Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So guys, today we are going to upload assignment number 2 for SQL. And we had already covered assignment for Excel, Power BI and Tableau. You can watch and I will share the same over the I button. You can also watch, type Vikas EduClass from your YouTube app and watch my playlist. Also, you can subscribe, like and press on the bell icon button so that you can get notified whenever I will upload new videos, right? So today I will try to make this video in English language because I have got comment from subscriber that I should use English language because they are from the southern part of India. So I am just trying to make this video in English. Let's see how it works, right? So this is our assignment question number 2, case statement for segmentation. So guys, question and how we proceed, it is already understood and mentioned in this question that we will have to use the case statement. So the question is, using a case statement, segment customers into 3 categories based on their country. Refer customer table. North America for customer USA or Canada, means whenever the country is USA or Canada, it will show like a North America. Whenever the country is UK, France or Germany, it will show like a Europe. And it will show other for all remaining countries, right? Then our query would be, select the customer name, customer number, customer name and the assigned region as customer segment, and expected output should be like this, right? So this is nothing, it is just like a if condition we use in Excel. So we will also see how we can tackle or how we can solve this problem statement in our Excel, and then we will jump into the SQL query, right? But before this, I will discuss few things what I have observed, and I have got also comments or as a query from my subscriber that there are two kind of issues they have encountered, and earlier I also had encountered the same. So I want to talk about this, so we will discuss the same as well, right? So you can see that error encounters and error handling. We will understand SQL query soon and we will get used to it, right? But how do we tackle the errors? That is also an important part. So this error is showing like no connection established, no connection established, unable to connect with local host server port 3306, right? So such kind of error we might face. So how do we tackle this? So basically, if you see, if you press start button from or window button from your system and you type MySQL installer, so you can see this MySQL installer app, right? So if you see this, this error will not occur in your system. So sometime what we have, we don't have this MySQL installer app in our system. So you have to check this, right? And if it is not available or not installed in your system, just go to this website. I have provided the link here, right? You can download this MySQL installer community from this page, right? Once you download this, it will work automatically and this error will automatically be removed. Clear? First error is done. Now we will talk about the second error. That is, classic models already exist in schema, need to remove from schema directory. So first I will open my MySQL workbench. So currently you can see MySQL workbench. If I click here, so you can see these are the schemas. In schemas, these are the database, right? So sometime if you type, let's suppose if I create a new SQL query tab, if I type use classic models and I execute this query. So now you can see it is green and it is working, and your classic model database is highlighted in black. But sometime you might face challenge and you get an error like this, create database, this if not exist classic models, schema directory classic model already exist, this must be removed via schema directory manually, right? So in that condition, the situation is you will not be able to see this classic model database here. Whenever you write a query classic model and whenever you execute, you will get an error here. So in that condition, you have to go to your C drive, right? You have to go to your local drive, then program data, then you can see Microsoft. It is a MySQL, right? So please bear with me. So MySQL, click on MySQL, click on MySQL Server 8.0 and click on data here. And then you can see some folders are automatically created. So you can see classic model is here, right? So you have to go and delete this, right? So once you delete this and again create the database via query, then it will work automatically. So such kind of error you can face in future. So I have informed you how to tackle this, right? So you have to go where? Local drive, program data, then MySQL, then MySQL server, then data, and any of the database is creating a trouble, just remove that particular folder from it, right? Okay. So guys, now we will move to our question. So my question is, we have to use case statement and create a one more column called customer segment, which will give me the data for the country segment based on the particular country, right? So it is a case statement. So means whenever the country is North America, then or whenever the country is USA or Canada, it should reflect as in North America. Whenever the country is UK, France or Germany, it should reflect as in Europe, right? So basically, if we see in Excel, right? So if I say India and China should be Asia, USA, Canada should be North America, or France and Germany should be Europe. So what condition we use? If condition. So if and else, if and case condition are same in SQL and Excel. If condition is used in Excel and case condition is used in SQL and Tableau and Power BI as well, right? So I will write a query if or, then I will select this. If it is India and G2 equal to what? China, then it should be out Asia. If or G2 equal to USA, G2 equal to Canada, it should be okay, it should be North America, else other. So you can see it is showing the value as like according to this. India is Asia, China is Asia, USA North America, Canada North America, rest other is other, right? So the same way we have to write the query in our SQL. But we will understand, this is a query, this is a very simple query I have written down here. I will share the same over the comments or detail or in the detail section, right? So in this case, we have to just use this classic model select and from customers, and this is the column name we have to use, and case means when country in is USA, Canada, then North America, when country in UK, France, Germany, then Europe, as other, and statement with case, right? And as customer segment means alias customer segment, which will be retrieved as an outcome. So you can see three important points. Case statement always start with case. When and then statement is used in between of the case statement, and it always ends with the end statement. Use as a statement for the alias name always. Please make a note of this, right? Okay, now we will write a query. So this is my SQL query editor. So I have used classic model. Now I will type select column names, select segment customers, select the customer number and customer name. Customer number and customer name, right? Now I will use a case statement. Where means when. When country column in means when country in USA, Canada, then what should be my outcome? North America. Right? First statement is done. When country in is a statement will be used for this. Right? When country in USA and Canada. So as we used or condition with if and or, right? If condition and or condition. If G2 is either India or China, then it will be Asia. So the same way, when country in means when country either USA or Canada, then it should be North America. Next statement, when country in, what was the statement? UK, France, Germany. UK, France, Germany, then Europe. Now the last statement is else. If none of the statement falls true, then it would be shown like other. Clear? So my case statement is starts from here. Now when and when condition both are completed, else the remaining outcome will be reflected like this. Now last statement is end, because as I said, case statement always end with end statement. Now we will have to give as an alias name. And what is the alias name? Customer segment. Customer segment, right? Then from which table? From customer table. From which table? Okay, let me check which table we have used. From the customers. Yes, from the customers. And if I execute this query, so you got the answer like this, right? So you got the answer like this. Clear? If I again execute this, so you got to know that this is the answer. So you can see match with this 103. 103 for Europe, 112 for North America, 125 for other, 125 for other, in that way. 146, if you see the 146, it is also Europe, right? So in that way it works. Clear, everyone? So this is how we have to write our query to get this outcome. Clear? So I hope you will try and get the answer and share with your institute and further wherever you want, right? So I will share the query in comment section and detailed description as well, and share the web link as well for the MySQL installer, right? So I hope you like this video. So please like, share, subscribe and share the more you can, and see you tomorrow for the assignment number 3. Okay, thank you guys, thank you so much.